I anticipated you'd make it this far. I had no doubts about your capability.
Oh, good.
But I am not so easily betrayed. Did you ever think about what it takes to live as long as I have? To come this far? Consider that lack of judgment in your last few seconds.
Oh, yeah? I didn't think he was that old. There's no discussing this. Consider this. You're going to die tonight.
Tick, tick, tick. A bientôt, kindred.
Help!
Freeze!
What happens at the end of this? What happens now? The place blows up? Astrolite. Haha. Okay. That's why I saved right before that encounter. So that wasn't him. That's a dominated guard. So where do I go after this? So I need to kill him quick, which I can't. Blood theft doesn't seem to work. Oop. Didn't mean to hit that.
I anticipated you'd make it this far. I had no doubts about your capability. But I am not.
I'll die tonight.
Tick, tick, tick.
Help!
See, I'm once more. It changed me.
Hey, hold on.
Was the astrolite? Where do I go? Up the ladder? That's all I had to do was make it past that part. Alright. Sounds good. So I got astrolite. I'm gonna blow this place up. Is that a weapon? A powerful liquid explosive made from over-the-counter chemicals. Alright. I don't know if I have a chance to use it somewhere. Guess perhaps we'll find out. Nothing up here on these. What's this? Huh. For a second I thought it was a replica of the Ankaran sarcophagus. He's trying to get into it, man. This goes down. I don't want to go down, right? Did I? I didn't come from here, though. Do we need to go back down? Let me look down here. No, I've been here. Apparently, yeah. From all these. Okay. Never mind. Oop. With those elevator doors, I need to make my way over there. Nothing around here. I don't see anything to open them with. I need controls. Alright, I give up. Where am I supposed to go? Maybe now I drop back down, I don't know. Then all of a sudden the place explodes. Oh, I guess. Yep, alright. Let me just take a look over here. Yeah, it looks pretty messed up. I'm supposed to do that? How would I get up then? I'm gonna save here because I don't know how this is gonna turn out. Arming explosive. I can't move. Somehow I think I'm supposed to do that later. Would it kill me over here? It killed somebody. I have no idea who. Okay. Maybe it killed someone up here. Oh, both sides. It might have killed all these people. Sweet. Hopefully it's not something like I could have put it to better use somewhere else kind of thing. More steer guns, if I'm saying that right. It killed everybody up here. All right. We can go to 6 or 7. Is 6 where we are now? I have a feeling 6 is where we are now. Yeah. 7. Still not the penthouse though, right? Unless 7 is also the penthouse. Make sure no door is gonna open behind me instead and surprise me. Oh, looking more fancy-smancy. Why am I all jiggly? Now going back down. Now zero. Now back up. Locked. Oh crap. Where are they? Where are these people? How are they even shooting me? I don't see anybody. Oh, I see you now. Blood strike. I think that killed him. Oh, there's over there! Ow, ow. Come on, open the door again. Jeez, guys. I need blood. It's not returning my blood. That's no good. I bet they'll shoot at me from here. Nothing in here. At least that I can see. Ooh, we can hack that. Monty Blank Tower Systems. Alright. Lights. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, it's higher than 7. Monty Blank Tower Systems. Administration Offices, Glencast Tower Security. Hack difficulty 8. Have to use some more of my precious blood. Oh, damn it. Oh, really? Okay, that works. Disable the lights. Lights out. Sweet. So I can't use these. I mean, I can look at them. I can't do anything with them. Alright. I have those. And that's the entrance. What's this way? Dead end? You guys can make out stuff. Bloodstrike. Wait a second. Bloodstrike hasn't been working for me though. .44 Magnum rounds. Guess I'll take everything. Uzi rounds, hell yeah. No, I could really use flamethrower ammo. Fuel. Central door and this door. Yeah, shoot the door. I don't know how that works out for you. Why is my gun not out? Getting all shaky again. Oh, these are the guys who were sniping on me. What was that sound? Did you run out of ammo? I think I've been in here. This just goes around and around, I believe. I don't want to miss anything, you know? I've not been over here before. See if it might work. Blood theft. Nope. Freeze. See, I'm not getting the blood back no matter what. I thought I killed you. Well, you were a kindred. I'm not going up yet. Let me see if I can get some blood from any of these people. There's at least one set of doors I haven't gone through. Unless I went a different way. I don't know if it's... Is it through here? Oh, I have not picked this lock, actually. Failed, okay. While I'm using it, am I seeing anybody? Oh, it still failed? Wait a second. Oh, aspects. Wrong. Damn it. Wrong discipline. I need some blood. Blue blood. Yeah, and I've been through here. Alright. That was kind of a waste of blood, wasn't it? I would start using that steer. Oh, I was heading this way. I would start using that steer, but I'm not sure there's anyone left on this level. These doors. Oh, I've been here, right? Yeah. Yeah, I don't think there's anyone left on this level at all. Board meeting. All right. I still have a bunch of ammo, and I have... I mean, I used a bunch. I still have plenty. Oh, it's the Engram. No, I'm looking at this. Might be the final confrontation, I don't know. I'd like an opportunity to get some more blood from more people. Oh, yeah. Oh boy. What's through the other door? Hold up. I want to see what's the other way. Well, this isn't... Oh, I thought there was a hallway back here. Right, never mind then. Saving here. Do I still have... No, I don't have blood shield on. Wait, what am I doing? What's wrong with my gun? Am I on single shot or something? I was. I have trouble moving. Oh. Hold up. I'm going up here. Oh! Eesh! Attacking me from out of nowhere. You're getting a little predictable, just a little bit. Oh my. Whoops. Aye! Let me go. Okay, better not. Not let me go. Okay. Chioptaran Behemoth? Alright. I need blood heal. Oh, who's shooting at me too? Am I really? No, I'm just slow. Oh. I'm out of blood. I can't use. No valid target. Jeez, these little things. Where's my blood? Not purge. Yeah, that's it. Okay, if I could have easy access to... Hold up. How do I do this? I'm looking for a hotkeys menu. Gameplay? Controls, right? Hotkey. Right. How do I set up the hotkeys for the disciplines? I forgot how you do that. It's a separate... Okay. It's this. So I'm not going to be really using Blood Purge. Blood Heal. All right. Blood Theft. Might work against those things. Saving my changes. Oh, and I need blood shield. So blood heal, blood theft is here. So wait, I don't use blood purge. Let's make blood shield. Elder Blood Pack. Is that the Elder Vitae? I call it Elder Vitae here, though. Aspects. So, Thaumaturgy. Blood Shield. Okay, so I got... Wait, I thought I put it where aspects is. I didn't save it or something? Wait. Oh, wait. Hold up. Aspects is still there. Oh, this is... Oh, never mind. That's my 5 key. Never mind. Blood shield. Okay. So I've got blood strike, purge, which I'm probably going to use, blood shield, theft, and blood heal. I'm probably gonna mostly going between these two. Let me turn my blood shield on. And I'm going to save. Can I blood strike him?